Hello guys, Adobe Live, and I'm here with a new tutorial on how to arrange some of the stuff that you already have. And what I wanted to show you guys was how I arrange my sounds. My sound is already, you know, when I complete what I want here, I usually do this manually, but I'm going to show you real quick how I do everything. I'm going to post this track for free for you guys to download, and I'll put it on my SoundCloud and my Bandcamp. Most likely I'll put it on my Bandcamp so I can have a control of how many people download my stuff. Anyway, take a good look of how I do everything, and hope this is a good tutorial for you guys when you guys already arrange your sounds. I have done some mastering. This is my mastering plugin, and it consists of limiters, multiband dynamics, EQ, and EQs, and another multiband dynamic. It's just to increase and decrease certain levels of sound. These two multibands are different arranged, as you can see, but they do boost the volume a bit, and it clears out what I want from this sound. So the way I'm going to do this, I'm just going to post everything right here, right now. Usually the main chord, I just keep duplicating it. And that way I just increase. And what I do is just play with the grooves here. Now the grooves consist of this. start doing some automation here with the virus. So. Thank you. some playing with this and automation as well. So I'm gonna do it all over again.
Thank you.
Let me see how this sounds now. Posting this track in my Bandcamp, and I'll put the description in my page as well. Have a good one. Take care. Peace, guys.